think most of you are on a Keiser bike, so we're going to do it by gearing, not by, I will give you percentage of FTP, but it's mostly by gearing and by cadence. So if you haven't got the Keiser app, use it, honestly. If you've never really used it, now is the best time for you to use it. So it's a 45 minute ride. If you're on a road bike, on rollers, I will give you a perceived effort out of 10. I don't know about the gearing, but I'll give you a perceived effort out of 10. So we're going to do an 8 minute warm up, in and out the saddle. Then we're going to do effectively 5, 6 minute sets, in and out the saddle, varying different tempo, and some of them are a little bit more intervally, so it's hard, and between each 6 minute set, we've got a 1 minute recovery. Now, if you're on a road bike, or indeed if you're on a Keiser, your recovery should be your base gear, really. Don't go below the base gear, don't take all the gears off. If you're on a road bike, your recovery should be what you would be cycling up to a shop, you know, that kind of thing, or if you're on a basic sort of cycle. So, and then we're just going to end up, just for you, Annabelle, with some sprints just at the end, okay? So it's a 45 minute class. So everybody in their base gear, if you're wondering what that is, energy level or effort level, should be about a 5 or 6 out of 10. I think everybody online, your base gear should be minimum of gear 11, if not 12. Obviously, Peter Lange, I want you to put your base gear up from gear 6 up to gear 13, please, okay? Just for today's ride. Do you know what? Before we begin, I know it's such an incredibly difficult time for us all, but it's just so good to see you all, to be engaged in it, and to continue doing what we're doing. I love you all very much. Okay, base gear. We're going to do our warm up to a classic track, bit of Kölsch. So, base gear, ride 45 of evolution, add one gear, hold 90 RPM, hold this for 2 minutes. 90 RPM, one gear above base, 2 minute hold. Hands nice and relaxed, good time now to think about your technique. Think about your posture in the saddle. Nice and relaxed on the shoulders. So you can either have position 1 on the handlebars in the middle here. Position 2, just a bit more road bikey on the side. Position 3, be at the end there. Whatever it is that you're comfortable doing, try not to just slump life. Try not to go into the time trial position on the stick mount. Knees are tucked in so they're not ill. Core is on. Posture's on. 1 minute hold. 90 RPM. Check your watch. We're on that Keiser app. Oh no, that's Tinder, sorry. Swiping left on that one. It's your Keiser app. You should put your weight in. Your FTP. So if you're on a warm-up percentage, we're about 80% of your FTP right now. 3, 2, add a gear. Cadence can come down to 80 plus, 2 gears above base. What I would call tempo. We're going to hold this for 1 minute. Then we're going to come out the saddle. If you're on a road bike,
I'm just doing this.
Being out the saddle, a little bit different. Okay. 20 seconds. Then we're going to add two gears, come out the saddle, 65 RPM. Get ready, 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, add two gears and up you come. 65 to 70. Both my elbows are tucked in. Posture's good, transference of weight a little bit forward. Don't be bouncing too much. Gears are easy. Cadence is higher here. But some people are bouncing all over. Don't do that. Hands are relaxed here. 30 seconds. Then we drop in the saddle. Come in at your home. Love it. 20 second hold. Then we're going to drop in the saddle. 15 seconds. Hold on. 10 seconds. Then we drop in. 5, 4, 3, 2 gears down. Back in the saddle. 2 above base. 90 RPM. 1 minute hold. Hold for a minute. So 2 above base, tempo, round about 80 to 90% of FTP. Cadence, three high. If you're on a road bike, gearing, quite light. 20 seconds, we're going to add three gears out the saddle. I don't know if you can hear the music as well as I can. It's a beautiful break coming in a bit. We're going to wait for that. So let's raise it to 100 RPM. Two gears above base. 100. As the break of the song comes in, we're going to add three gears. Get ready. Here comes the break. Gonna come out the saddle and add three gears. 3, 2, 1. Oh, I didn't get that right then. I fucked it, Mr. T, I fucked it. Sorry, I shouldn't swear, I know. Probably got kids at home, I forgot, sorry. No more swearing, Nicholas. Hold for 40 seconds. 5 above base. Hands relaxed. Cadence above 60 plus. Good work. 30 seconds. Then we drop three gears. Go back in the saddle. Good. We're well over FTP now, at 110%. Get ready to drop in. 5, 4, 3, 2, saddle. 90 RPM. 2 gears above base. 2 gears above. Hold that 90. Good. 2 minutes of warm up left. Good technique, good posture in the saddle. Relax your shoulders. Good. Good, 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 good. Okay, raise it to 100 RPM. High cadence now. High cadence. For 30 seconds. Then we're going to add 4 gears. Stay with it. 100 RPM. Good. Get ready to add 4 gears. Stay with it, guys. 10 seconds, we're going to add 4 gears. five, four, three, two, and four. Up we come. Six above. 30 seconds. ...120% of FTP here. Good. 15 seconds and we drop in the saddle. 100 RPM. Gears up to you. Quick cadence. 5, 4, 3, 2, 100. 30 seconds. Go at it, chase it a bit now. Chase it. High cadence. Come on. Stay with it, guys. 20 seconds. Race 110. Come on. Keep that core engaged. Upper body still. I know you love this, I mean. 120. 20 seconds. Come on. Let's go. Cadence. Hold on. 5, 4, 3, 2, ears off. Recover, recover. Take a drink. Woo! So, heart rate raise. So, if you're on your power threshold here, if you're on your app, what does your recovery look like? Round about 60%, something like that, which should be your base gear. If you're looking to achieve a high average watts for a class, recover at one above or two above base. Keep it steady. But if you're going to do an interval or a sprint class, it's really difficult then to hold that. So, but today, because we're not really sprinting, these recovery bits, try to recover a little higher than you normally would. Okay, so another minute, I'll give you 2 minutes recovery. Grab a drink, some water. It's a bit early for wine. Not, it wasn't early for wine 18 years ago. For me, hence why I go to Alcoholics Anonymous. Okay, so now we're gonna do a 6 minute set. So I want you at tempo, a little bit like Monday night. We're going to do 50 seconds at tempo in the saddle, two above base, 10 seconds. We're going to add two gears and come out the saddle for a 10 second sprint around about 90 RPM. So I'm looking for you to hold 90 in the saddle and out. When you're coming out the saddle at high cadence, just for 10 seconds, keeping the gears, if you want to keep them, upper body still, really sprinting the legs, then drop back in. Okay? 6 minutes we're going to do that for. We go in 30 seconds time. Okay. So if you want the playlist, I'll send it to you after. Get on Spotify though. Maybe what we'll do, send it out in advance so you can hear in the background if you have another device. Because I know that we can't get that full musical experience. I'll give you another 30 seconds. When I say you, I mean me. So, you're in base gear right now, one above. It's a 6 minute set coming up. You're going to hold the same tempo throughout. 50 seconds in, 10 seconds sprinting out, then back in, okay? 10 seconds, get ready. We're going to add two gears. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Add two gears. Tempo. Should be around about 90% of FTP. Something like that. 50 second hold. And nice and relaxed. Use this time to work on that technique. This is a proper cycling class, proper cycling drills. You don't need to be worried about power, or if you cycle outside, doesn't matter. Great workout this. Working on that endurance, good fat burner. 10 seconds, we're out the saddle, keeping this cadence. Get ready. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Jump it up. 10 seconds, keep still. Good work. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Back in. Hold that cadence. 2 gears above. Stay with it. Hold 90 plus. So when you come out the saddle, you don't have to add gears if you don't want it. The idea, hold the same in as you are out. I'll be looking at you all now on the TV. Check your technique for the next sprint. 20 seconds, one down, 5 to go. Good work. Stay with it. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Jump it up. Upper body still, Camilla. Don't move that upper body. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Drop back in. Hold that cadence. 90%. Still a lot of you doing your usual climb. Stay still. Should be upper body. Still. Use the quad and the core and the glutes. Don't do it like a normal climb. Working the technique. 2 down, 4 to go. Good work. So this is the difference between this and a pro class. These are more drill based, pro class, more training based. Get ready. Number 3, keep the body still. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Jump it up. Upper body still. Better. Better. 3, 2, 1. Back in the threshold. Helen Burke-Smith. 10 seconds out the saddle. Still the upper body sprint. Still too much of the normal. Don't use that body. Use the glutes. Quad. Upper body still. 3 down. 3 to go. Good work. Tempo now. 90% of your FTP. 2 gears above base. Effort level. 7 out of 10. Shouldn't be any more. This should be very aerobic rather than on the legs. 10 seconds. Get ready. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Jump it up. Upper body still 8. Upper body still, 90 RPM. 5, 4, 3, 2, back in, 90. Hold that. 2 more. 2 more. 90 RPM plus. That's what you should be out the saddle. 2 more. Stay with it. Then you get 1 minute recover. Good work. Get ready. 20 seconds. Good. Get ready. Work the technique, everyone. 10 seconds sprint. 10 seconds. Upper body still. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Up we come. Upper body still. Elbows in. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Back in. 1 more. Stay at that tempo. Don't let it drop. 90 plus. See if you can raise it to 100 for the last minute. Keep with it. Last one, guys. Then we recover. Hold 100. Last sprint out the saddle. 100 RPM. Get ready. 15 seconds. Work the technique. 10 seconds. I'm looking at you, H. 5, 4, 3, 2, up we come, sprint it out, 10 seconds, go, 3, 2, 1, and recover. Woo! Take a drink, well done. Okay, it was good. So, hey Lauren, good to see you, my sweet. So, you should be out of breath doing that because the cadence was high. So that's very aerobic. Now we're going to swap it round. So your tempo will be out the saddle for 50 seconds. That might be 4 or 5 gears above base. 65 to 70 RPM. Note the technique. Don't want the body around here. Okay? Note the technique. 50 seconds out, 10 seconds in. So you're 4 or 5 above, then transfer back out. 6 minutes. Okay? Get ready. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. At 4 or 5 gears. If you're a road bike, effort level, 7 out of 10. Cadence, anything above 60 here. Hands are nice and light on the handlebars. You should be able to move your fingers so you're not gripping on. Elbows are tucked in. Push and pull on those cleats. Big round circle. Think about the core. They're using your glutes and your hamstrings. Some of you might be going, what on earth are those muscle groups? Try not to just stamp down. Get ready. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Transfer in the saddle, leave the gears. 10 second half. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Up we come. Tempo. 90 to 100% of FTP. One down, 5 to go. Good one. Pretty good. Pretty good. Keep relaxed. Push and pull. Don't just push down. Don't just stop down. Pull up. Really try and keep the upper body a little bit more still. Try to not get the elbows out here. 10 seconds, then we drop it. Leaving the gears. 5, 4, 3, 2, drop in hard. 10 second hard. Come on. 4 or 5 above. 5, 4, 3, 2, up we come. Tempo. Good work. Stay with it. Doing well, guys. Well done, Dino. Stay with it. Good work, Johnny Weir. Well done, Hamid. Love it. 30 seconds here. Good work, Mr. Lance. Good lunch. Keep with it. Love it. Good, Sid. Stay with it. Getting ready to drop in. 5 above base here. Try a hard 10 seconds. About 140% FTP. Get ready. 3, 2, 1. Drop in. Hard 10 seconds. Oh, burning. 5, 4, 3, 2. Up you come. 3 down. 3 to go. Stay with the tempo. 5 above. Effort level, just pull up a little. Good. Well done, Kendra. Stay with it, doing well. Good, Carla. Love it. Good to see you, Zoe. Stay with it. Good. Well done, Anne. Good, Camilla. Nice, Lauren. 20 seconds, let me drop in that saddle and go hard and crush it. Well done, H. 10 seconds and we drop in that saddle. Number four. Five, four, three, two, one. Drop it. Back of the saddle. Hard. Upper body still. Drive the legs. Five, four, three, two. Up we come. Two more. Two more. Come on. Great work. Stay in that tempo. Five above base. 60 plus RPM. Not so much to the beat and the track fit, more about the drills today. 30 seconds and we drop in for number five. Good work. 20 seconds here. Good work. Oh, this is good, guys. This is good. Back of the saddle. Dropping in. Knees tucked in. Get ready. Five, four, three, two. Back of the saddle. Tuck the elbows in. Keep core on. Upper body still. Five, four, three, two. Last one. Up we come. Add a gear. Come on. Oh, yeah. Five or six of them for the last minute. Make sure you're 60 plus. Good work. Oh, yeah. Stay with it, guys. Stay with it. Really good. Really good. 20 seconds for the last one. Everyone goes six above. This is going to be hard for the last 10 seconds. Look at your power go up on your app. Five, four, three, two. Back in the saddle. Elbows in. 10 second hard right at the top of that hill. Hold on. Five, four, three, two, and recover. Woo. Take a drink. Good work. Well done. Great work, guys. Woo. Really good. Take a drink. So we're working on tempo and a little sprint there. Combining the two absolutely shreds that fitness. Really nice. So, for the third 6 minute set, we're going to mesh them both. 1 minute in at tempo for 50 seconds, then out the saddle for 10, sprint, then you're going to add a couple of gears and stay at tempo. 50 seconds, back in, sprint, then back to tempo. 1 minute in, 1 minute out, 1 minute in, 1 minute out. 6 minute drill. Get ready, we're going 10 seconds. Oh, I love you all. Five, four, three, two, add two gears, tempo. 50 seconds here. So if you're on a rower, this is just a slow tempo now. Then 10 second hard, then back to slow tempo, okay? Tina will sort your technique out, so don't worry. Whew. Good one. Alright. 20 seconds, then we're out the saddle. Remember Helen Berg-Smith, upper body still for 10 seconds sprint. Get ready. I want to see good techniques out there. On a Friday morning, filthy Friday at Evolution. In your homes. Five, four, three, two. Up we come. Sprint. 10 seconds. Same gear. High cadence. Five, four, three, two. And two gears. Now go to tempo. Stay out the saddle. Four or five above base. Effort level. Seven. That 10 seconds should be a 9. Good work. Four. I never use a fan because I absolutely love sweating. Good work. Good work. 30 seconds, you've got another 20 to go. Then you drop in the saddle. 10 second half, then down to tempo. 10 seconds, guys. Get ready. 5, 4, 3, 2, back in that saddle. Hard, 10 seconds. 4 or 5 above. 5, 4, 3, 2 gears down, tempo. Stay in it. Oh, that hurts. Stay in it. 2 down, 4 to go. Hold that tempo. Good. Stay with it. Good work. Percentage of FTP. Watts per kilo, put your correct weight in. Then it gives you your average. Cadence, 90 plus. Let me show you my Tinder profile. No, of course not. Must like NSA to be able to hold 300 watts for a minute. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Up we come. Sprint. Upper body still. 10 second hold. 5, 4, 3, 2. Add 2 gears. 1, 3. Back to tempo. Staying out the saddle. 3 down, 3 to go. Good work. We always do the same class that you're doing. We are all in it together. We don't go at gear number 4. We are all as one. Evolution. Sweat the same, feel the same. 20 seconds and we drop in for number 4. This is a hard one. Get ready. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, drop in. 10 second hard. Come on. 10 second hard. 5, 4, 3, tempo. 2 above. Stay in. Don't drop down. Stay in. 2 more. Come on. Stay with me. Great work, guys. Stay with me. Hold that tempo. 90 plus RPM. 2 gears above. If not 3. We're nearly done. Come on. Nice recovery after this. 20 seconds here. Then we finish off out the saddle. Good work. 10 seconds. I want a high sprint. Upper body still, everybody. 5, 4, 3, 2. Up we come. Crawl up. Upper body still. Give me that sprint. 5, 4, 3, 2. Add 3 gears. Tempo. 5 above base. Effort level. 7.5. Last one. Then we recover. Good. Tuck the elbows in a little, Anne. Don't be doing this. Tuck them in. Camilla, stop bouncing so much. Upper body still. Work the climb here. Paige, don't bounce so much. Upper body still. Come on. 10 seconds. Then we drop in. 5, 4, 3, 2, drop in hard, come on, 10 seconds, 5 above, hold, 5, 4, 3, 2, and recover. Whew. Oh yeah, take a drink. Whew. Well done, guys, the sweat is real, really good. So, that's our tempo set. Sorry, Annabelle's just messaging me on Tinder. Say like, yeah, I will do one more gear. Don't worry, Annabelle. So next, we're going to do, if you're a cyclist, unders and overs. If you're not, basically interval work. So, the dirty 30s, we're going to call them, 30 seconds at 2 above base and 30 seconds at 4 above. 5 minutes, okay? So we do 5 of them. So if you want a sort of easier workout, just put one on for 30 seconds. All you're doing is you're always adding two, taking two off, adding two, taking two off. If you're on a road bike, it will probably be a gear on the clock cog, if not two. Okay, it's up to you. But you're looking to go steady state tempo for 30 seconds and then harder for 30 seconds. Maybe not. So the cadence that I'm looking for you to hold in the saddle, 80 to 90 RPM. Don't drop below 80, don't go above 90, because then the gearing is not right. Okay? We're going 30 seconds. My favourite song at the moment, it's called Everything by Lonely Boy. It's quite apt when you're in a studio on your own. Julia has basically propped up the business and turned Evolution online in the last 2 weeks. You may not see her, but you may see her online. She's absolutely amazing. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, add 2 gears. 30 30s now. Core engaged, upper body step. Time for technique. We do this 5 times. 15 seconds. We add 2 gears for 30, then take them down. Steady. Probably add 50 watts. 5, 4, 3, 2, add 2 gears. 30 second hold. You can hold by the side, in the middle, or in front, up to you. Keep that posture. I'm now above threshold. About 120% of FTP. 5, 4, 3, 2 gears down. Hold that cadence. 80 plus. 80 plus. Good work. 1 minute down. 4 to go. Good work. Stay with it. 15 seconds and we add those 2 gears. Be honest with the gears. Be honest with yourself. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Add 2 gears. Good work. Stay with it. This should be hard. Effort level, it's about a 9 out of 10. 10 seconds. Stay with it. 5, 4, 3, 2 gears down. Stay with that cadence. Same cadence. 2 down. 3 to go. Oh, this is so good. Filthy Friday. Love it, guys. Love you. 15 seconds. We have those 2. Get ready. 5, 4, 3, 2, add 2 gears. 30 second hold. Get in that saddle H. Get in that saddle H. Get in it. Stay in it. Come on, Sid Hoyt. Love it. Hard gear here. Come on. 4 above. Stay with it. 5, 4, 3, 2 gears down. Hold it. Hold it. 2 above. Stay with it, guys. I've lost count if that's 3 or 4. There's our Filthy Friday legend. Every one of you. Come on, give me some muscle up. This is good. Get ready. 10 seconds. We have 2 gears. 5, 4, 3, 2. Add 2. Hard. 9 out of 10 effort. Get in that sandwich. Stay in it. Last one. out, take a drink. You're going to do the same, out the saddle. Really good. Well done, guys. So, this one, same again, out the saddle. Gearing, it's up to you. If you're on a Keiser bike, try 5 and 7, or 4 and 6. Up to you. If you're on a road bike, sometimes it's difficult to come out the saddle. So if you want to stay on that bike, Zoe, and do the same that we've just done, it's up to you. If you're on a road bike on rollers, sometimes, because the Keiser is easier to grab hold of, road bike sometimes difficult. So, 30 tempo, 30 seconds hard. Okay, get ready, go 30 seconds. We're all in base gear right now. 15 seconds, we're going to add 4 or 5 gears. Get ready. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, add 4 or 5 and up you come. Remember now, time to work on that. So Camilla, you're still bouncing a lot. Get out of that bounce. Work on these shorter classes. Less bouncing, more use of the quads. Keeping that core on, the hands are light. 10 seconds, we're going to add 2 gears. That's when you probably will bounce a little bit more. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, add 2 gears. 6 or 7 above here. 30 second hold. Good work. Anywhere between 110 and 120% of FTP. So you're above threshold here. It's a hard effort. 8.5, 9 out of 10. 3, 2, 2 gears down. 1 down, 4 to go. Try not to bounce too much. Elbows nicely tucked in a little. Good. You transfer the weight forward a little, but not just up. A little bit forward. Most fun for having a little chat together. Good work. 5, 4, 3, 2, add 2 gears. That another 40 watts on. 110 to 120% of FTP. Good work. Nice work, guys. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 2 gears down. Keep the technique, bud. Try not to move technique. Keep nice and still. Good work. Love it, guys. Doing well. 2 down, 3 to go. Good work. 10 seconds. Around about 90% of FTP now. Gonna go 120. 5, 4, 3, 2. Add 2 gears. Good work. Third one. Stay with it. Come on. Try and steal the upper body. See how much harder that is on the quad. Good work. 10 seconds. You're gonna drop 1 gear. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 gear. Harder. 2 more to do. Come on. Stay with it. Love it, guys. Love it. Come on. Stay with me. This drill, then sprints, and we're done. Come on. 15 seconds, and we're going to add those 2 gears. Come on. To the last minute. Come on. 5, 4, 3, 2, add 2 gears. 30 seconds, come on. 130% of FTP. Effort level, very much a 9. 7 above base here. Coming up for the last one. Good work, come on, 10 seconds, you're going to drop one gear. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 down, come on. Stay with it. Last 30. Good work. 3, 2, add 2 gears. Come on. Hold on, come on. 8 above, 8 above. Last 10, come on. Last 10. 5, 4, 3, 2, and recover. Woo-hoo! Well done. All right, one more drill and we're done. Hamid, this is for you. Now, I have no idea if this is going to work at home. I probably doubt it. Unless we all downloaded this track, which is 2.5 minutes long, and played it loud at home, because we all know what it is. So, it's called Add One Gear. It's the one and only. You can give me the feedback if it actually works at home or not. I don't think it will, but hey, fuck it. This week is all about finding out all new systems and how things work, and we'll see. So, we'll be starting it in base gear, and then we're going to do effectively as many gears as we can, and then we stop doing as many gears as we can. It's that technical. So, let's see how it goes. You've been an amazing class. It's been an amazing day. It's going to be an amazing day. We're in base gear. Let's finish it off. I've got a little bit over time. Let's see if we can finish it strong, guys. Base gear. Add one 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 gear. Hold it there. 6 above. 1 gear. Up you come. Up you come. Up you come. Add 1 gear. Add 1 gear. Add 1 gear. I'm on 24. Nowhere to go. Lord.